Hiç böyle bir panel gördünüz mü? Uygulaması zor alanlara kolayca monte edilen, yapısal olarak silisyum olmayan, sadece elimde gördüğünüz bu kadar özel madde ile bir panel üretilebiliyor. Arkasında yapışkan yüzey ile geliyor ve kolay montaj ve konstrüksiyona gerek kalmıyor.
Merhaba, ben Kerem Çilli. Bu videomuzda size Almanya'dan sesleniyorum. Dresden'deyiz. Heliatek firmasının üretmiş olduğu çok özel güneş panellerini sizlere anlatacağım. Ve olabildiğince de ürünle ilgili hızlı, pratik, nasıl farklı olduğunu anlatan veriler paylaşmak isteyeceğim. Almanya'ya geldik. Gerçekten bu video için buradayız. Farklı panel teknolojilerini sizlere anlatmayı çok seviyoruz. Bu konuyla ilgili yanımda Mr. Sven var. Welcome to our video, Mr. Sven.
Hello, nice to meet you here.
It's very nice to see you here. And you explain everything before the video shot. And now we are talking during the record our video about your panels. First of all, thank you very much to explain and the factory tour to us.
Yeah, we are very happy that you are here. So here we have our Heliasol module. So it's an organic PV module. So it's different to lithium and other modules because we don't use rare earths. We don't need critical materials. We are a green product. It's built by some material products which comes endless in nature. And yeah, so our module are also very flexible. We have a bending radius of 50 centimeters, and our key interest is our installations where conventional PV can't be installed. So this is our focus market where we see our advantages with our product.
In this product, there is no competitor at the moment in Germany or in Europe or around the world.
Around the world, there's no competitor in vacuum, roll-to-roll process, OPV. There are some printed materials, but they are not certified like us. So we have an IEC certification, we have a US certification, and we did a lot of tests. So in this topic, we are unique.
And also, this panel very lightweight, right?
Yeah, the panel has a weight of 1.6 kilogram. So on a square meter, you have 1.8. So it's very easy. So for semi-transparent structures or for huge halls that have not a weight limit, we are the perfect solution.
Can you give the information about the materials of the special surface of the PV panel?
There are a lot of different materials inside. So it's a patent. All of our materials are patent. So we can't tell you what inside, but it's green materials. So When it reaches lifetime, so you can eat it, so green is it. But yeah, it's a secret, it's confidential what's inside, so, and it's also difficult to explain.
I try to understand, and my viewers understand that this is not silicon-based PV panel.
No, absolutely not.
Totally different.
No, we don't use rare materials or toxic materials, so, and we are also independent from China. It's all produced in Germany. So this is what our biggest advantage is, that we have a really green product, and at the end of the lifetime we have a recycling process for this, otherwise than silicon or other modules. So we know how we can recycle our product.
Arkadaşlar, biz aslında fabrikanın içerisine bu çekimden önce gezdik ve klasik olarak izlediğiniz kanalımızda onlarca panel fabrikası gezmiş birisi olarak söylüyorum. Hatta birçoğunu da videoladık. Belki 5-6 tane video bulabilirsiniz. O klasik proseslerin hiçbiri burada yok. Zaten orada da bir çekim yapacağız. Arka planda cihazları göreceksiniz. Tamamıyla farklı bir üretimden bahsediyoruz ve tamamıyla yeni bir teknoloji. Evet, burada da bahsettiğimiz bu özel panelin üretim aşamalarını görüyoruz showroom'da. Mr. Sven bize bunları hızlıca anlatacak. Hakikaten normal bir güneş paneli üretim proseslerinden tamamen farklı olduğunu zaten burada çok net bir şekilde göreceksiniz.
It all starts with our plastic carrier film where we lasered our unique serial number inside and also some laser lines where the material later will be evaporated. And after the evaporation process in vacuum, it looks like this. So nanometers of small layers are evaporated in vacuum on this foil, and then it looks like this. After that, we encapsulated our modules against weather and environmental things. So this is the first look at our module. It looks like this. After that, we get our module's protection layer on the front side. I have to say this is our old version, so at the moment we have a matte version without layer. But the last process of every module is to implement a junction box on site so that you can plug and play this module. So you remove the backside layer, put it on the wall, glue it, and then you can make energy with them.
There is no extra construction behind the PV panel, right?
You don't need another construction. You can glue it directly on a lot of materials, for example, concrete, glass, metal. So only remove the backside liner and glue.
That's very practical way.
It's very easy, and with the flexibility, you can also glue on surfaces that are curved. So normal PV modules need a construction for this, and we can glue and save a lot of time and money.
Many my viewers at that moment ask you about the warranty, gluing operations, and the total performance warranty of the PV panels.
Yeah, our products have 5-year product guarantee and 20 years performance guarantee. So that means that it has 80% of the beginning power class. So at the moment we have 50 and 55 watt power class. And our TCIF is tested so much that we can say it glues longer than the lifetime. So it's a lot of knowledge behind this, and we never had problems with gluing.
And what about the compatibility of the PV inverters, string inverters, or micro inverters, etc.
Our modules are compatible with every inverters, batteries, whatever. So they have in this version they have Tyco junction box. At the moment they have a LIDAR junction box, and we will change to MC4 junction box so that it's not or more easier for installers to glue and connect to inverters.
Thank you so much. You create your own road, right?
Yeah.
Your own.
So Heliatec is come from the Technical University of Dresden and the Technical University of Ulm. So it was a project with a professor and some students, and now we are an international concern. I can say, yeah, with over 75 installations worldwide. So we did our own way. We create our own machinery. So we did everything by our own. So. Yeah, it's a very unique process, and I'm not sure if someone else do a road-to-road process for solar. So I can say we are unique in this topic.
Thank you very much for this explanation. Maybe we can also continue in the inside the factory and produce some production devices.
Yeah, let's do this.
Yes, thank you. Evet, burada görmüş olduğunuz farklı türde materyallerle birlikte tek bir tanesiyle bir tane modül elde edilmesi için kullanılan malzemeyi görüyorsunuz. Evet, yanlış duymadınız. Şunun bir tanesiyle bir modül yapılabiliyor. Evet, burada şimdi fabrikayı sağ olsun çekim yapmamıza izin verdiler. Ve fabrikanın üretim hatlarını görüyorsunuz. Klasik bir güneş enerjisi üretim bantlarından tamamen farklı. Ve kendi testlerini de yapıyorlar. Hatta şu bölümde gösterebiliriz. Yaklaşık 1000 saat süren bir test. Tabii ki performans nasıl gösteriyor. Ve birçok prosesten geçtiğini de gösterdiler. Tabii ki burada birçok konu gizlilikle alakalı olduğu için birebir onların videosunu size gösteremiyorum ama videomuza tekrar hoş geldiniz. Şimdi Mr. Sven fabrikanın içerisindeki proseslerle ilgili bize detay verecek. Hakikaten klasik bildiğimiz güneş paneli üretim fabrikalarında silisyum temelli bir üretim. Burada farklı cihazlar ve bambaşka malzemelerle yapıldığı için burada göremiyorsunuz. Hatta bir panelin taşıma esnasında nasıl kutulanması gerektiği ile ilgili de görseller çektim sizin için. Hafif ve eğilebilir malzemeden yapıldığından dolayı çok rahatlıkla taşıma imkanınız da olacak. Bu anlamda da bence işin taşıma boyutu ve istenilen yüzeylere sadece yapışkanla yapıştırılıyor olması ürünü ön plana çıkartacak. Ürünle alakalı detaylı bilgiyi zaten açıklama kısmına vereceğiz. Orada Heliatec'le bağlantıya geçip detaylı bilgileri öğrenebilirsiniz. I try to explain. Please give us procedures of the processes.
Yeah, I mean, we saw before the process of our modules. So what's special is here, we have only 5,000 square meters of production floor. We have 12 unique machines, which we use for our production. And this allowed us more consumption of energy. So our products have an energy payback time of 6 months and a carbon payback time of 3 months. So they are very environmental. So yeah, and we can see here in the background our huge machine. It's our heart. So we produce there the evacuation of in vacuum. So it's in special form, so we can't show. It's strictly confidential. Mm-hmm. It's also the whole machinery here confidential. So we have more than 500 patents on product and machines. So they are so unique, and it's not so easy to copy them because we had, I think, 10 years for engineering of the machines, so it's very difficult process.
Okay. Burada sizlere şunları açıklamak istiyorum. O kadar gizlilikle yürüttükleri bir proje ki makineler, onların gelişimleri ve oradan yakından görüntü almamız bu sebeple maalesef mümkün olmuyor ama stok görüntüleri bizlere iletecekler. Bu videomuzun içerisinde o stok görüntülerini görüyor olacaksınız.
Perhaps it's also interesting when we start our process, we saw we make 436 by 2 meter modules, but one roll in the roll to roll process can up to 1.3 meters. So this is a maximum width what we can do, and the coil has 2.6 kilometers of organic material. So one run is about 1,500 to 2,000 modules we can produce, and in summer week we can produce 2 million square meters per year when we have a full process and produce every time.
We have to underline this information, I think. You produce very long PV panels, then you cut a standard size, right?
Yes, so we tried different sizes, but we find out the easiest to install is 436 by 2000 millimeters. So you can handle it very well. And when you glue it on the wall, we have an installation tool, it looks like a roll. Then you can roll one time. I can show you later. Yes. So then you can see why we do it like this. So it's very heavy, but it's a cool installation process. And for our installers, it's very easy. So it's important to us to talk to our partners, what is easy to install, how it makes your life easier. And this was the answer. And this is why we produce the standard size.
Thank you very much. Evet, önemli bir başka konuyu da şimdi Mr. Sven'e soracağım. Panellerle ilgili sertifika konusu. Tabii bu videoyu çekmeden öncesinde Mr. Sven'le konuştuğumuzda hem Avrupa için hem de Amerika standartlarına uygun bir panel yaptıklarını ve bunun sertifikalandırdıklarını da bana anlattı. Şimdi detayları kendisinden alacağım. Please talk about the certification process.
Yeah, so our modules are now 20 years old, nearly 20 years old, and we are the first OPV module that reached IEC and full UL certification. The interesting fact in this is that we don't have our own test. We are tested like glass modules or standard PV modules, and especially for fire, a foil is more problematic than a glass module, so it's a resistance. So when fire comes on the glass module, yeah, it goes away. But for our modules, it was a long process to make it fire safety and that we can say, hey, we can install them on facades without something happened when it burned. So it's a difficult process, but we achieved them. And we are very happy now that we achieved UL since April. And for us, US market is also a strong market like California. And this is why we are very happy about this.
Very interesting and very useful information to explain also my viewers, because the certification UL very difficult to get.
Yeah, I think UL is one of the strongest tests I've ever seen in Terrat. So it's a water test, it's a fire test, it's a safety test. So we need a long time to improve our module every time, but now we have a final version, our third generation, that we can say, hey, this is full certified site and UL, and we are very happy with this.
Thank you very much for useful information. All the production, everything doing in Germany, right?
Yeah. We have an own research location where our colleagues find new materials which work better together. The whole production is here in Dresden. Also our engineering, and we have another smaller fab here where we try something new so that we don't have to stop our serial production. And yeah, it's a full made in Germany product.
Thank you very much to explain, to welcome us to your factory and get useful information from you and your product. I am very excited to create a special content to explain this factory and the product, and I hope my viewers also like it, and maybe some of them try to contact with you. I will give your informations of the Heliatech in the video, and maybe they will reach you.
Yeah, perfect. We are very happy that you are here and share our product with your viewers. So, I mean, OPV is a new technology. We started in 2006, so it's not so long, but we try to improve our product more and more so that we also, well, we hopefully can do installations in Turkey soon. So perhaps we find a nice project, and yeah.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Evet arkadaşlar, bugün Heliatek firmasındayız. Almanya Dresden'den size seslendim. Farklı güneş panelleri, farklı teknolojiler, farklı ürünleri sizlere anlatmayı çok seviyorum. Burası da bunun için hakikaten biçilmiş bir kaftandı. Umarım sizler için de faydalı olmuştur. Aklınıza takılanlar olursa iletişim bilgilerini açıklama kısmında zaten vereceğim. Burayla bağlantıya geçebilirsiniz. Dinlediğiniz, izlediğiniz için teşekkürler. Bir sonraki videomuzda görüşmek üzere. Almanya'dan hepinize selamlar.